بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. In the next chapter, the author talks about the prohibition of saying "Assalamu ala Allah." That may salam be upon Allah. It is not permissible for a person to do that. Assalam, as the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he said, "فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ هُوَ السَّلَامُ." That Allah is Assalam, and it's one of the names of Allah subhanahu wa taala. And Assalam, even though it's translated as peace, it means that Allah subhanahu wa taala is salim min al-naqsi wal-aib. That Allah is free from all imperfections and any things which will degrade his completeness. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is perfect in all aspects. That's the meaning of the name As-Salam. So it is not permissible for a person to say may As-Salam be upon Allah, because firstly we do not make dua for Allah, rather we make dua to Allah for others, and secondly this shows that maybe Allah is in need of us to be making dua for him, or there's some deficiency in Allah, so we need to make this dua, and that is also not the case. Rather, as-salam is from the names of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is free from all imperfections and anything which will degrade his completeness. Rather, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is complete and perfect in all aspects.